Hi friends, welcome to Latest Designs. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Today I will show you latest word denim designs. And one request from my side is, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe for more videos and click bell icon for notifications. Please watch the video till the end. Word denim refers to the waistband made of gold worn by women during auspicious occasions in South India, especially marriages. It can be used by kids while dressing up as goddess or princess for performances. Word denim is also called Odiyanam, Sona Patti or Dabu. It is the heaviest of all jewelry worn by a bride, and it gives an elegant look when she is draped in a Kanchipuram sari. Angles also vary during Pellikuthiru function. Word denim is also sometimes an hidden place given to brides by their mother or grandmother. The different types of word denims are mainly plain gold word denims, temple jewelry word denims, kundan word denims, and uncut diamond word denims. Temple jewelry word denims are those that are crafted with forms of gods and goddesses imprinted on them. The imprint of Goddess Lakshmi in word denim is especially considered auspicious, and the central pendant contains the image of Goddess Lakshmi seated on a lotus surrounded by two peacocks. They are crafted in different designs, namely 22K Gajalakshmi Vardhanam, consisting of a waist belt decorated with ruby, emerald and pearls, 22K Peacock Vardhanam and Gold Lakshmi Vardhanam. Lakshmi Kasu Vardhanam is also a 22K gold waist belt adorned with pearls. There is also an antique design Kundam Vardhanam in 22K, which consists of gold Vardhanam adorned with polki diamonds, emeralds and pearls. Another design, which consists of a 2-in-1 Haram Plus Vardhanam, acts as a multi-purpose accessory. When it is crafted in such a way that it serves the purpose of a long necklace and a waistband as well. Women are passionate about jewelry as they represented a symbol of femininity and even social status. Jewelry has always made women feel beautiful and confident. Everywhere in the world, women are wearing an ample variety of jewelry. Whether it is about necklaces, bracelets or earrings, jewelry is extremely popular. So why do so many women choose to wear it on a daily basis? And why do these accessories have such an enormous impact on the way they look and feel? Jewelry has the ability to highlight women's personality and bring out the best features when wearing the right piece for the right occasion. So jewelry has a great importance in women's life because it can make feel them special, stylish and beautiful. For women, jewelry is truly the most superlative item. The importance of jewelry in women's life can be explained by the fact that they love to wear it since ages. The popularity of the jewelry is increasing with the passage of time as many new designs and styles are on its way into the market. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like and share. Don't forget to subscribe. Stay with us. Keep watching for more videos. Thanks for watching.